architect Amit Mitre.
Hi, I am architect Dipali Mitre.
We are principal architects at Lim Architect. Today we are going to talk about our own interior project in Pune. Basically, Lim stands for less is more, and it's not only our firm's name, but it is a design philosophy, how we approach the design.
Being as a client and a designer at the same time is always a challenge and exciting also. We both as a client wanted to create a studio which showed our practice and our core philosophy of less is more, that is Lim.
In response to our requirements, we have kept design approach, ultra minimalist and raw. Simplicity starts with layout of office. Much of our approach become about maximizing the space. Hardworking, function-first approach to maximizing utility and amenity. Each function is given defined space, but without adding any physical boundaries to it. The aligning compositions and visual continuity between forms are the main ways of spatial order and form expression. It is a striking and beautiful space that welcomes visitors with clean lines, sober materials, and warm lights. Idea is making client feel welcomed at the first contact, free from seriousness that a traditional office inspires. A hanging workstation allows to flow space seamlessly and create sense of bigger space. Ceiling is painted in black color to create a sense of homogeneous space, which will also bind together and frame entire space. Glass partitions are running vertically from floor to ceiling without any mullions. This frameless glass partition blurs boundaries between waiting area and personal office. We wanted to break through a traditional architect and client's meeting concept. We feel discussing project on the table, including client as a design team, is cool way rather than discussing it across the table. A black veneer finish table with simple legs placed in the center of principal architect's office. Material palette kept simple, rusty, and most of materials kept to its natural finish. A natural wood flooring flows seamlessly and creates a warm and cozy feelings. East wall of office intentionally kept free from any furnishing. From beginning, we wanted to create a unique treatment to this wall, which will reflect our philosophy predominantly. To achieve this, we have decided to clad this wall in cement sheets in their natural form. An imaging of lively neighborhood is engraved on cement sheets. A series of track spotlights on panels brought more charm to details and takes whole treatment to a different level.
At the end, we wanted to create a comfortable, approachable, and warm experience to our client. The design office is intended to be a place which connect people to people and inspire designers to design a great building. It also serves as a great means to communicate design firm's philosophy to the client. No one aspect of building stands out, but however, they all come together as a seamless harmony.